Subscribe, please press the cricket and press the bell icon to get latest cricket updates first on YouTube.
Hello everyone, Asia Cup 2018 India-Pakistan match expected venues details have been revealed by Emirates Cricket Board. In this video, we'll have a look on which venues have been shortlisted for this marquee clash. As India won't be able to host the Asia Cup in September due to political tensions with Pakistan, BCCI have chosen UAE as alternative venue to host Asia Cup 2018. The decision of moving Asia Cup to the UAE has given the Emirates Cricket Board an opportunity to host one of the biggest tournaments in the recent history, and with the highly awaited India-Pakistan clash on the anvil. The race is on between the Dubai International Cricket Stadium, which has capacity of 25k, and the Sheikh Zayed Stadium in Abu Dhabi, which has current capacity of 20k, to get their hands on the mouthwatering fixture. Now, which factors will determine chance of getting Indo-Pak match hosting rights among both venues? When asked to Abu Dhabi Stadium Chief Matt Boucher, he said, "We as a UAE are thrilled to be chosen and very pleased Abu Dhabi is the venue. We are looking forward to working with the ACC and hosting India, which is obviously very rare in this part of the world. We have worked hard over the past 3 months to restructure some of the stadium. We are targeting 25,000 capacity so that we are able to host the world's biggest cricket event. We are waiting on instructions from the ACC and BCCI. We have reserved the venues and will get ready for the next steps." So this means if Abu Dhabi Stadium reconstruction work is completed before the due date, they will host as Dubai Cricket Stadium. Thank you.